When it's just you, well, times can be tough.
Hello, welcome back to NSG Gaming. This will be the first video on the channel, most likely, because strategically, this mission is going to counter a pretty nasty dark event, given them stiletto rounds. More importantly, though, it's a mission to go save my wife. Yeah, Mary's character is in danger, so let's go get her. If we succeed on this, we get her character as a lieutenant grenadier, which is pretty awesome. So let's hope we don't mess this up.
Understood. Moving out.
It is a hack.
Eyes on a hostile patrol.
Well, at least that dark event's gone. It's a hack a terminal. I wonder if we can just sneak in there and hack it through this window. That window? Yeah, let's try that. I don't think it works like World War II does. We still have to kill everyone, but it might help. Alright. So. Let's try to sneak over here.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Will do. Stepping off. Confident approach. Let's do this.
On the move.
Okay. Let's get over to the ground. Do appetite. Can. Of course, there's a big giant fan right in the way of our ability to run up and hack.
Got it. Moving.
Yeah. My next character thought we were done.
A long approach. On the move.
Double time.
Let's see.
On it.
Get spotted, please. So. This is going through about halfway through my first just kind of test campaign. I'm gonna start a whole Let's Play series here soon with a brand new campaign, new characters. Anyone who subscribes to the channel
will
be entered into the character pool. But for right now, I just thought this was a pretty funny mission, so we're gonna just try it and see what happens. See if you can hack through this window. I don't know if in vanilla XCOM you can even hack through windows on objectives, but we'll see. I think everyone else is just...
Eyes on the prize!
Got it covered.
Yeah.
Overwatch.
Yeah, if you haven't played Long War 2, it's definitely worth checking out, but I am actually pretty excited with the War of the Chosen so far. Characters like this guy have really cool abilities, really fun. If you haven't played it yet, it's definitely worth taking a look at.
Okay. Let's head all the way out here. Move! We've got eyes on the objective.
Yes, okay, so maybe next turn we'll just hack it and leave.
Affirmative. Covering now. I'm on it.
I don't think that's how this works.
Here we go, Overwatch.
Way too much Long War 2. So used to the infiltration mechanic where you can go in and call when the Sky Ranger comes and picks you up. Okay, let's see, can we go? Yes, we can. Is that cool?
Accessing right. System.
Oh, actually, we did put on Overwatch first. And that's again. This is part of the channel. Where I'm gonna make mistakes so you don't have to.
Hacking in! We're in their sights!
What?
Okay. Apparently can't canceling a hack still reveals you. Like I said, I'll make all the mistakes so you don't have to. Oh my god, and we still don't have good shots. What is going on? Okay, well, that is not what I wanted. Let's see if this will blow the car up. Justice it. So is it gonna split right now? Or is it stunned and I get to just kill it? That would be. That's powerful. That's new. I hate the fact that they clone every time you hit them. So the fact that Justice makes them come to you, get stunned so they can't split, and then you get to shoot them, that is pretty powerful. No, that's the same. 81%. I have failed. But.
I'll give it a shot.
Here we go.
They're bringing in reinforcements.
Menace 1-5, confirm successful acquisition of the Advent data. Be aware, hostile forces are inbound on your position. Eliminate local opposition and any reinforcing troops.
We'll be good to
go. Overwatch!
Oh, except this is vanilla. I forgot how fast they have a grenade. So let me look. The dark event.
Advent troops here.
Savor the moment. It's looking like you're last.
You can't go invisible. So far is my favorite one to fight.
We just picked up a unique signature. One of the Chosen is here. That thing is only going to make trouble for us until we deal with it.
Down?
That's right.
Don't worry about them. The Elders have plenty more to spare. Don't make this too easy on me. Special place in the void for those who betray them. Right. It's full of so-called skirmishers.
Flank shot right here.
Okay.
And there we go. Oh,
even close.
All right, Derek.
It's time to make the elders proud.
I'm gonna be sad if you die.
Position under fire.
All right, what are you gonna do? Grapple away from me? Probably move like a doofus.
Come out, come out, wherever you are. I relish these quiet moments before the strike.
So we can get out of that. No one else is in it, so that's fine.
So heading to that location.
Cover. 60% more combat protocol. Let's see if someone else can do that at least.
Moving to Overwatch!
Alright, well, let's just...
I'm coming for you! Stepping off!
I suppose that's why the Elders want you back on the tactical side, Commander.
Yeah, the user interface in this game has always been so good.
Ready, weapon!
It is under my watch.
On Overwatch!
Come get them!
We only need the commander alive. It's open season on the rest.
How's it not going to leave it with his head?
Getting nervous yet?
Alright, guess we're going to have to try to go back there and fight him.
On the move!
Let's move already! Back in! Will do!
Alright, everyone, just move up. Try to get some high ground. That's gonna happen.
A long approach!
Got it covered!
Sharpshooter will have a shot now. Nope. Just running around like doofus back there. Okay. Let's pop a reload.
Ready to rock!
Just reload in Overwatch now. Just in case.
Affirmative! Covering now!
Affirmative! Covering now!
Death.
Rock and roll! On the move.
Oh, cool. Yeah, let's just grapple up here.
This tactical movement.
Don't know why. Just because we have a grappling hook. You can't just not use your grapple. Then a free move.
Moving there.
So he can go about a million miles.
No trespassers.
Ready to go!
And
moving out!
Will do!
Something moved over there!
There is another pot over there. That sucks. Okay, he's gonna grapple. And jump right back. Okay. This guy, you know, he's chosen. They really...
I hope it's worth it.
Terrified of that guy's AI right now. That Overwatch is just baiting me into a trap, and he's actually like
scanning.
Sure.
Affirmative.
I'm all over it.
Watch order confirmed.
Come get some! Ready to rock!
See, in Long War 2, what you could do is just throw a grenade over there. Get their attention and actually move in, but vanilla.
Let's get it on already.
There's no sound detection in the AI. Alright. Grab a hook. Jump back down. This AI is terrifying me right now. Ugh, okay. Well, let's see. Can we just go over there and get a shot yet? Maybe. Let's
set him up, knock him down. Got it. Spot.
The Elders aren't happy that you've been blowing up their facilities, Commander. Personally, I've enjoyed the show.
We've got the Chosen in our sights. It's time to take them out.
I'll chalk that up to beginner's luck.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Shoot him. Lied again.
Overwatch!
Worst.
I will move.
Never mind. This whole plan just went over. Shot here. It says yes, but I also might pull a pod over there.
Moving your position.
I make the mistakes, so you don't have to. Not pull a pod. Guarantee 5 damage. I'm going to take a shot for 7, 9, and 12%. Combat protocol is overpowered. This Mark II gets you 5 base damage.
Not a bad shot, considering the shooter.
Alright. Bonded for second action.
What's over there?
I await their approach.
Sure thing.
You can overwatch.
Come get some.
Overwatch.
Got it covered.
Watch how that pod will control into me.
I'd like you to meet some friends of mine.
You wads.
Not a typical time!
Shot.
Let's slow this down.
We have a soldier down. Get him back on their feet on the double.
53. Alright, take it. Don't miss. Thank you. Is that it? Not a car. And then wrap it up.
Seems almost like cheating.
Yep, there we go. Overpowered. I think this will also wake up our stunt soldier. There we go.
You've surprised me once again, Commander.
4 hours to get.
Maybe I need to reconsider my tactics.
I'd say we owe our people a break after taking down that Chosen, Commander. I doubt it'll be long before we see that thing again, though.
Wait a second. He... No, okay. I thought he stole our guy anyway. I was gonna be pissed.
Justice comes for all.
Oh, we actually hit it too. Alright.
Okay.
I am the victor.
That is so cool. That is by far one of the coolest things they had. Alright, still have another pod to kill. So let's go ahead and start getting ready for that.
Double time!
quite yet.
Tired of waiting around.
Sneak up. The inside's out.
I've got the loot.
Okay. Another pot of three. I think it was a muton, double muton or something.
All right, I'll go.
All right, lots
on
of
the move.
Nope, just wants to take
already there.
You know, 20 minutes between actions. It is a lot zippier. Vanilla, though.
A long run.
Just the things that it's like, oh, you want to move your character? Well, we got to animate these civilians walking slowly across the map. Because that makes the game super immersive.
Copy that!
That's really why I play.
Watch.
You can wrap it up and save Mary. Get her into the character pool. That's going to be interesting. Trying not to
Overwatch.
In the future. It's going to be pretty fun. Reload.
Let's rock. Come get some. We're green to go. I'm on it.
Must reload now. I stand ready.
Come on it.
Not a problem.
Come on. Really? How about here? Yes. So it's an Archon. Stunlancer. Okay, so six Overwatch shots hit on the guy running directly in the air.
Our position is compromised.
They're moving to play me.
That all just went downhill very quickly.
Is it clear? He's coming over here!
Okay. It's there. You want shots too, so that's fine.
That's affirmative.
Do not have them blow up. Oh, so three.
Need to get a closer nice. Look.
Right.
Target down.
I'll still get a shot on this one. I do know for a fact, if you guys are looking for hints, tips, and tricks, those
that position.
Missiles will go off whether you kill them or not. So just be aware of that. Whole squad that
my
way.
Failure is my own. Ammunition is low.
This. What is it animating? Why? Just give me control of my character, please.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Heal. We got a combat protocol since this. That's 51.
Scanning.
Okay, I'm gonna try this just for fun. We're gonna suppress him when he's in the air. We'll see if we get a free shot.
Copy that! Suppressing target!
Got him!
What suppression does because.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
good mission. Not quite flawless. One wound. From a freaking sun. I hate sunglasses. I hate them so much. It's okay. Let's take a photo. How do you change the text? Here we go. Sorry, this first video on my channel is incredibly full of cheesiness, but it's going to be fun. This whole channel is going to be kind of just about having fun, making mistakes, not really taking yourself too seriously, so. Alright. Let's go. Finish up the mission.
20 years of peace and prosperity will not be undone by the reckless actions of a few misguided dissidents today. We stand with the
this
elders.
Is.
Done. Trust
Speaker.
In their wisdom, and we shall overcome this crisis.
Of course, it's extremely fast loads every time until I start recording. Bear with me. Not as strong as Long War 2, but still definitely. Loot. Codex Brain. Do we get any just regular drones? I just need to get more Brain. That would be awesome. Standard mags. Mobility. Advanced stock. Alright, not bad. A bunch of corpses.
Excellent work, Commander. Your efforts continue to bolster the resistance movement across the globe.
Tenant. Ha ha, she looks great. Alright, let's go take a look. Let's give her some yield promotions. Sorry, Xavier wins. I am going to steal that from her. Alright. Definitely Shredder. I'm really liking Demolition. Suppression. And I think she would approve of just giving her lots and lots of grenades. All right. Looking good. Put her in on the next mission for sure. But that's going to do it for today. I'll be back more with more Long War 2, I'm sorry, XCOM videos here shortly. Other than that, if this video helped out at all or you enjoyed it, please like and subscribe. And just remember, just because we're not pro yet, doesn't mean we won't be. Thanks. Bye.
When it's just you, well, times can be tough. When